If you are not able to send emails using Gmail app, then let us see few things that we can do in order to try to fix the issue. The first thing is make sure that you have a good internet connection. So try to open a website or YouTube video to check if there is internet connection in your device or not. The other thing that you can do is you can restart the router and your phone both and check if this can fix the issue. After that, what you can do is you can go to settings application. You can go to apps. You will scroll down and you will look for Gmail app. Open the application. Go to storage. Select this option clear cache. And also select this option clear data. Okay. So once you have cleared the cache files and data, now try to check if you can send email or not. If this does not fix the issue, then what we will do is we will go to settings here. We will go to accounts and backup, accounts. Then we will remove that Gmail account at first. So what we will do is we will tap on this Gmail account that we want to remove and we will select this option remove account. So once you have removed the account, what you have to do is you have to again add that same account. For that one also we will go to settings. We will go to accounts and backup, accounts. We will scroll down and we will go to this option add account. And then we will select Google. Now if you have used a PIN number or fingerprint, then you have to use it here also. After that, you enter your email address and then password and add the Gmail account again. After that, see if you can send the message or not. If this does not fix the issue, then the other thing that we will do is we will check if there is an update available for our Gmail application or not. So for that one, what we can do is we can go to Play Store. After that, we can look for Gmail app. Now, if you notice, there is open button for Gmail application. That means my Gmail is already updated. If there is an update pending, then you will see here update instead of open. So make sure that the Gmail application is up to date. Now, as a last option, what we will do is we will uninstall the Gmail application and reinstall it again. So I'm not going to show this process, as I'm sure you know how to remove and install the application. So do all of these things and hopefully this should fix the issue.